Salam sejahtera, salam Eco Campus, salam Campus Rahmah. Welcome to this course, AT20503, Industrial Revolution and Research Methodology. My name is Professor Fong. You can call me Prof. Fong. I'm a faculty staff from the Faculty of Social Sciences and Humanities. This semester, under the COVID-19 pandemic, we are regulated and governed by new norms in our learning condition. We will not be meeting face-to-face, but instead, we will be communicating remotely. We shall be using Smart UMS V3, the MS Team, Google Meet, Padlet, Wakelet, WhatsApp, Telegram app, etc. to support all our learning activities. We will be faced, dear students, with new challenges, and we will have new approaches. And there will be new opportunities and probably new discoveries among ourselves. By the end of this course, every one of you should have a deeper comprehension on what is Industrial Revolution and how it is related to your program of communication, unsourced, or Islamic studies. Now, during the first 3 weeks, we shall investigate IR 4.0, Industrial Revolution, from the different aspects of historical progression, the mega trends like physical, digital, and biological aspects, the impacts of IR 4.0 and how it's related to higher education, and also the way forward in IR 4.0 from a humanistic aspect. Individually, you will prepare a research proposal based on a problem statement related to your program and the intervention of IR 4.0, or vice versa. Next, in groups of 5 per group, you will collaborate to prepare an in-depth literature review on one particular title. The group members will need to prepare a recorded presentation of your literature review that will be eventually shared in Smart UMS V3. Now, as we adapt to this remote style of communication, I hope every one of you will cooperate by participating actively in all the activities. I hope this course will prepare you to be IR 4.0 ready. I wish every one of you every success in this course. Stay safe